Hi friends and viewers, you are welcome to Angel Health Academy. Subject is Community Health Nursing, Mnemonics. Topics, Concepts of Community Health Nursing and Scope of Community Health Nursing. First topic is Concepts of Community Health Nursing. The mnemonics I have been made is Why Staff and Health Problems. W stands for WHO Concept. I stands for Integrated Health Services. S stands for specific difference, E stands for emphasize, staff stands for staffs assigned to definite areas, and stands for areas, health problems stands for health problems of whole community. So once again, W stands for WHO concept, I stands for integrated health services, S stands for specific difference, E stands for emphasize, staff stands for staffs assigned to definite areas, and stands for areas, health problem stands for health problems of all community. First concept is WHO concept. The WHO concept regarding community health nursing is community health nursing. It consists skills of nursing programs. It is under skills of nursing programs. Or it has a comprehensive skilled nursing services at the doorstep of the family by using community health bag and the bag technique. WHO concept of community health or community health nursing is it consists skilled nursing services at the doorstep of the family by using community health nursing bag and through bag technique. Second concept is integrated health services. Integrated health services includes promotive services, preventive services, curative services, restorative services and rehabilitative services. Promotive, preventive, curative, restorative and rehabilitative services. These all services comes under integrated health services. That is the services which are under through community health nursing. The third concept is specific difference. When we compare with other services, health services, community health nursing has application of levels of prevention. That is primary prevention and the primordial prevention. And it focuses the whole family members. The third concept is specific difference. That means community health nursing and community health has an application of levels of prevention, primary prevention. It focuses levels of prevention, primary and primordial prevention. And it focuses the whole family member to render preventive, promotive, curative, restorative and rehabilitative services. The fourth concept is it emphasizes community diagnosis and community treatment. It emphasizes community diagnosis and community treatment. That means in community health nursing, we focus not only a single person or family, we focus the whole community. The services includes through community diagnosis and community treatment. The fifth concept is staff assigned to definite areas. Traditional birth attendant, TBA, Anganwadi worker, AWW, village health guide, they are the peripheral health workers. They are known as village health post. They are the voluntary workers. They support the community health nursing team. Health worker female and health worker male, they are the staff of sub-center. Health assistant female and health assistant male, they are the staff of primary. Community health nurse or nurse midwife, she is the staff of primary health center and community health center. Medical officer is the director of the community health team and is the medical officer of primary health center, community health center and even sub-center. District public health nurse and district public health nurse officer. She is responsible for the community health nursing of the whole district. Then public health supervisor, public health nurse supervisor. She supervises all the services rendered by the community health team. The sixth concept is areas. Community health nursing services are available at home, at school, in industries or factories, in health centers and the various conduct of an organization of clinic and camps, special clinics and camps. Areas includes at home, at school, in industries or factories, health centers, clinics and camps. Seventh concept is health problems of whole community. The community focuses care of well families and non-hospitalized sick person and their families. The community health nursing focuses care of well families and non-hospitalized sick person and their families. So in short, the concept of community health nursing is WHO concept, integrated health services, specific difference, emphasizes, staffs, areas and health problems of the whole community. The second topic is scope of community health nursing. The mnemonic I have been made is scope of community health nurse permits registered nurse to conduct domiciliary midwifery. Scope of community health nurse permits registered nurse to conduct domiciliary midwifery. S stands for school health services. C stands for community geriatric nursing services. O stands for occupational health nursing. P stands for public health nursing or community health nursing. E stands for eligible couple services through family welfare centers. C stands for community mental health nursing. H stands for home care or home visiting. N stands for nursing homes. Registered nurse stands for rehabilitation centers. Domiciliary stands for domiciliary midwifery. Midwifery stands for MCH services, maternal and child health services. Scope of community health nursing includes school health program, community geriatric nursing service, occupational or industrial nursing services, public health or community health nursing, eligible couple services through family welfare centers, community mental health nursing, home care, nursing homes, rehabilitation centers, domiciliary nursing services, and MCH services. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share.